My Pet Dick by Amma Salapha. The only friend I need is Dick. He never argues. He's always got my back. And he's continually up and ready to go. No matter what. We go on great adventures together. To the park, to the movies, even to my great Aunt Susie's. I would take him to the club, even soak with him in the tub. From firm massages, to nude bathing on the beach. Dick's always within my reach. He's definitely no prude. I can always get him in the mood. Hope you don't think I'm being rude, but his best form is in the nude. Dick never seems to tire, and his loving always takes me higher. Before I met Dick, I never thought of myself as a crier. Tears of pure satisfaction. Good old Dick gives me that porn action. And oh boy, do I love his cooking. Dick always has more than enough of my favorite meals to satisfy my taste buds. Long, hard cock. With a side of balls in cream. Dick always knows what I need. He delights in the sweet thoughts of sugar walls for dessert, which makes my senses extremely alert. Dick's so attentive to all of my needs, and he knows how to make ends meet. He salutes me like the queen that I am, springing forth like nature in bloom. Me and Dick can do it in any room. From there to here, and from here to there, I can take Dick anywhere. On a yacht, in a car, on the grass, under the stars, in a bed, at a store, does that make me Dick's dirty little whore? Oh well, I don't care what you think. I know Dick likes it wet and pink. He's so hot. Dick, without a doubt, hits my G-spot. I can go on and on talking about Dick and never stop. He doesn't have to pay me to jump his bone. With Dick around, my pussy is never alone. Dick knows how to make my left thigh quiver. Makes my pussy say, "Hey, pet dick, come hither." I'm not a trick, but I love to make it rain on dick. We do special things together, like give each other nicknames. I call him my pet dick. Isn't that cute? Doesn't it make you want to swallow him up like a piece of passion fruit? I do. Every time is better. I'm so addicted to dick's nectar. I pet him and rub him, kiss him and hug him, jack him, then lick him. Here and there, damn, dick can get it everywhere. And don't forget the great conversation before the oral presentation. I don't give a fuck. Without hesitation, I put dick in my mouth and suck. I keep my hair in a rubber band. I don't care. Dick and my mouth make a perfect pair. Don't be judgmental. Try it. You never know, you just might like it. Dick's tough, hard love satisfies my soul. I can love him when he's gray and old. I wouldn't trade dick for the world. He knows he's got this girl. My pet dick is a woman's friend to the end. Now don't you want a pet dick too?